Don't go too far, mate. Snake season went in and out, 15 minutes. I'm gonna run out of batteries, I've got spares. Do I change now? Have you snuffed every so? Well, come on, man. Troll a yacht robot. Yes, sir.
Look at him.
Come Snuffles, over here please. This side. Over here. Sit. No, you're on the wrong side. No service on that side. Just keep sinking. No, away from the hit. Fuck! Jesus Christ. When I want to bring chocolate, you still find a way to... Unbelievable. George, you took it this way, this side. Can everyone learn? Keep the fuck away from the tripod, please. Stay. Stay over there, or there'll be no more. Stay back. Flows. Project missions. It's unobstructed, I think. It's the first time in recent memory, no? Seems to be a bit oblong. Or just what it's doing to the inside of my camera damage. The orange glow off to the right. Something up there. There, see that? The other week, with my naked eye, I saw a red thing fly up, probably about this stage of sunset. Some petals, large. That for a beam. Probably a bit too bright to be pointing directly out. Alright, you two, don't go too far. We're about to go. Don't even have freaking snake bites. It's a bit too bright to be pointing directly at it. No cloud, which is bizarre. There is that weird streak you can see. And that's the usual stuff that's a bit thicker, it comes up. Gives it a helping hand or hindrance. I think it's helping it. And now we got our LED already, big time. Alright, guys. Stick to the paths, alright? Please.